job, everybody. No way the Nazis are gonna get to fight against Bastogne now.
Charlie Company, come in. Charlie Company, please respond.
This is Sergeant Rivers, Charlie Company. Over.
Rivers, this is headquarters. Command to review an enemy strike report and orders on a break-off assault on Tillman. Do not go into that town, Sergeant. It's too hot in there.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm already through that town.
It's been 4 grueling months since we took our first German city at Aachen. That mission and the weeks that followed have been particularly difficult. A bitter, cold fight trying to hold off the Germans in Stavelo was one of the few times in this war I actually thought I might not make it back home. My men came out decorated for their sacrifices. But that doesn't change the fact that we paid a heavy price to get into Germany. We've been hearing rumors that a bridge across the Rhine is still intact, and we're heading there to check it out. The end of this war is close, we all know that. Germany has nowhere to stay but home. And that's no longer a safe place to sleep.
Hey, Sarge. Why are we heading to this town again?
That bar means Lieutenant, Sergeant Church. Or did you forget about those battlefield promotions after our last mission? I ought to bust you right back down to Buck Private.
Sorry, sir. Still getting used to the new stripe myself. So where are we headed?
Some little town called Remagen. HQ ordered us to scout it out since there was an old railroad bridge leading across the Rhine. The thing is, the Germans are in the habit of burning all their bridges behind them as they retreat into the fatherland.
So we're looking for a bridge that probably isn't even there.
A bridge across the Rhine River would give us a direct line to move tanks and men straight into Germany. Those Germans aren't foolish enough to let that happen.
Cover!
Not leaving!
the bridge! The bridge is still standing! I don't believe it! We gotta call headquarters.
HQ! HQ! This is Able Company. We have confirmation that the Remagen Bridge that crosses the line is intact! Remagen Bridge on the line is intact! Over!
Fire! Medic!
Where's that damned bridge?
Just a few clicks south of here.
Lead the way.
Thank you.
through those warehouses.
Come on! can't get these tanks across the bridge with this damn hole in the way. Take your men across and capture this bridge before the Germans blow it up.
Are you crazy? We'll get slaughtered.
That's not a suggestion. That is a direct order. Move out, or I'll execute you for treason myself.
Moving out.
See that? The bridge is still standing. Now get out there before they try it again. Move! Move! Move!
Чисти! Але!
Пойдет выбор!
Мед! Ага!
Андреп!
March 1945. With a bridge across the Rhine into Remagen secured, the Allies pour into Germany, bringing the fight against the Nazis directly to the Third Reich's doorstep. German forces in the Ruhr River Valley surrender as the Soviets reach Berlin. The once proud, seemingly invincible German army, which had sought to usurp additional territory from neighbors as far as the Soviet Union to the western edge of Europe and North Africa, is now forced to desperately defend and hold on to its own original homeland. The unconditional surrender of all German forces to the Allies, without which President Roosevelt had declared the war could not end, would not be long in the making. A world that had long been at war would soon be able to rejoice.
We had to prove that we was as good as anybody. We had to prove that we could handle tanks. A giant